एचसी वर्मा, चैप्टर 12, क्वेश्चन नंबर 38। अ स्मॉल ब्लॉक ऑसिलेट्स बैक एंड फोर्थ ऑन ए स्मूथ कॉनकेव सरफेस ऑफ रेडियस आर। फाइंड द टाइम पीरियड ऑफ द स्मॉल ऑसिलेशन। लेट अस जॉइन द ब्लॉक विद द सेंटर ऑफ कर्वेचर ऑफ द सरफेस। Let us take an instant when the block makes an angle theta with the vertical. At this point, the surface 2 makes an angle theta with the horizontal. Therefore, the component of gravity acting along the surface is mg sin theta. The component of gravity perpendicular to the surface is being balanced by the normal. So, the restoring force is being applied by the component of gravity along the surface, that is mg sin theta. Since the oscillations are small, theta is small. For small theta, we know that sin theta is approximately equal to theta. Therefore, the restoring force is mg into theta and restoring acceleration is g into theta. Also, the approximate distance of the block from the equilibrium position is r sin theta, which owing to small value of theta can be written as r theta. To find the angular frequency of oscillation, we need to find restoring acceleration as function of displacement from the equilibrium position. Restoring acceleration is g into theta or g into r theta divided by r or g by r into x. Thus, angular frequency is equal to square root of g by r. Now, the time period is given by 2 pi by omega or 2 pi into root under r by g. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. You may like to watch the solution of other questions from this chapter. The link for the playlist is shown on the screen. Check out our videos on the theories of physics. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page, follow us on Twitter and support us on Patreon. The links are given in the description. Thank you for watching.